shows and cheers. Communication and creation. On and off stage. It's curtain time.
他眼前
。波西米亚。
波西米亚。
波西米亚人。
La Bohème.
When we talk about Puccini's La Bohème, one of the world's most frequently performed operas, you might think of a stage setting like this. But this time in Shanghai, it's set in the future world with Earth covered in ice and frost. In this new version, Italian opera director Marco Canetti is in charge of music and acting, while Chinese director Yang Jingzi is in charge of stage setting and artistic design.
Hey, all you opera lovers out there. I know you've been waiting for Shanghai Opera House's new production of Puccini's La Bohème for quite a long time. And the opera will be staged on February the 10th to 12th at Shanghai Grand Theater. But before the curtain is raised, I think we need some more chances to dig deep into this classic opera. Later, I'm going to be hosting an appreciation activity of La Bohème. So let's go and see what kind of behind-the-scenes stories we might discover.
Marco Canetti was among the first batch of foreign artists to come to Shanghai after China opened its borders following the relaxation of COVID-19 rules last month. During Canetti's stay in Shanghai, he took part in Spring Festival celebration activities, and he tasted dumplings made by himself.In the opera salon last weekend, Canetti shared his insights of the new production.
And the cold is affected very much on the character. So to imagine that this cold becomes ice and where love can burn always also if it's surrounded by ice. Love is always there.
We're here today to check out their on-stage rehearsals, and you can see a lot of future elements from their costumes. And I really love their way of depicting such a big scene. There are a lot of details.
故事的发生的时间彻底的颠覆了，那么颠覆这两个字就是一个难度。百多年前的这部波西米亚人，它的内涵如何跟这个缤纷时代的这个巴黎契合，然后把新的创意能够完美的展现到观众的面前，我觉得这就是最大的挑战。
这次北京的国家大剧院的演员的加盟，也给这部戏带来了很大的实力上的这个支撑。另外，也是十一届老师的第一次的鲁道夫，所以非常的期待。因为我跟他有一个约，就是40岁以后，第一部戏唱的就是《La Bohème》，那么这个愿望是实现了，那么我们就是静等花开。
因为歌剧发展到现在嘛，就它的表现方法和舞台呈现的艺术的表达已经多样化了。什么是中国歌剧的未来？我觉得这些是我们，包括我一直在努力在做的探索的部分。不仅仅有这样的简单的复刻，也要有我们当代艺术的烙印，能把这个艺术带向未来。上海的这个文化底蕴，就是它的这样的这种包容，它的这种勇气，它的这种探索。它的这种时尚啊，它其实是引领这个我们说这个文化发展，所以我觉得这样的创新诞生在上海是一个情理之中的事啊，也希望我给观众带来意外之喜。
Well, La Bohème is worth expecting, but we can also look forward to more and more international artists and performing projects here in Shanghai. All we need to do is just to save the date for them.